The Attermeyer Institute of Infectious Disease. Alexandria Hypatia, chief alchemist. Once it was a solarium for recuperating aristocrats. Now it's a place of alchemical study. The Crown Killer's taking lives in my name and has to be stopped. It's my hope that Hypatia can explain. They say she's brilliant and altruistic. Well respected across Cirkonos.
Keeps an eye on Attermeyer.
Yeah.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Wait,
this is
Things have happened here in the last 5 years and all the years of my life before that. I know that much.
Did I close my locker before coming out? Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket.
Anyone here? Show yourself! What's the matter with you?
I'll have a look around.
If the rumors are true about the crown stealer, the old empress, really? What a bunch of degenerates.
Show yourself and state your name.
You can't stay hidden forever! Come out wherever you are! Here you are!
Don't let her escape!
Tables.
Hard times. Hard times. Gotta be on the lookout.
What's going on here?
Nope. Nobody half sure there was something going on. Next time.
You all right?
Fucking damn dusty shit.
at midnight. He's missed the boat, and you get another ship. You get another without ship. Pay. Without pay.
You don't stand a chance anyway.
He might be in Hypatia's office.
Patient of mine? I'm sorry. I should know that.
I'm here to ask you about something.
Do you cover your face because you were hurt? The afflictions we treat here are more common than anyone likes to admit.
I'm not here for treatment. I'm looking for Anton Sokolov.
Sokolov? Yes, he was here for a short time. But she took him away to see Kirin Jindosh. Do you hear something?
What about the Crown Killer? The patient of yours?
The Crown Killer? That name came from the newspapers. I'm afraid I don't... Oh, yes, the murders. I was in Dunwall, studying diseases found among whaling crews. Wait, did someone just call me? I've been forgetting things. The Crown Killer is an interesting case. I feel almost sure I could help with that. It's just... I used to do such good work, and now my memory is failing me. Who is that calling me? Excuse me.
Grand Guard personnel, remember, the back dock is restricted to ship changes and watchtower operations.
I didn't used to lose things like this. A disease of the memory, perhaps. A common affliction for the gifted. Something is terribly wrong, but I can't put my finger on it.
Reminds me of natural philosophy lessons from Anton and Piero.
Say about this.
Are you all right?
Dr. Hypatia did this. She's the Crown Killer. But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment, you'll figure out how to make the counter serum help her. The safe code is 312.
She's gone. What happened?
For hours.
Could you understand any of it?
Something about being attacked by a monster one night. Some beast that wanted to scoop the brains out of his skull.
I see. Keep this to yourself, will you? No need to spread silly rumors.
Of course, ma'am.
Let's find out if I can make him see reason.
Something's not right in Adamite.
Hey, who are you? Stop!
Hopefully it's inside. her sake. I hope this works.
Perhaps an al-
No, no, no! Not back to sleep! I won't give it back!
Dr. Hypatia?
Yes. I'm sorry. Something's not right with me. Maybe I contracted something working with infectious samples.
No. Someone was poisoning you. But you should be better now. I found some alchemical notes and made a counter serum.
Poisoning me?
Don't worry. I'm gonna take care of it. If you need a place to lay low for a few days, come find us. I'm staying with an ally on a boat called the Dreadful Whale.
History warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved, because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you? Your truth, at least.
been nice a decade back.
Once that watchtower is down, Megan can pick me up.
Looking for a fight? Come back, you won't get...
Being dry and warm.
Can we leave this place yet? I don't like it. Ready now?
Yes. Let's get back to the ship.
Did you find Sokolov?
No. But Hypatia was the Crown Killer.
What? I don't believe you.
The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her, but there was an antidote, so she's alive. If she remembers the murders, she'll have to deal with that.
What about Sokolov?
They gave him to a man named Kirin Jindosh. Do you know him?
Everybody knows him. The grand inventor of Sirkonos.
Then he's next. Let's hope Anton's all right.